Hello everyone, welcome back to StillCreekRailfan. Today we have a railfanning video. In today's video we will see a super fast potash train, a triple CREX consist, a southbound BNSF, and some other trains, so enjoy. It's February 4th, 2021. I'm sitting here at Ditton Street on the CP Cascade Subdivision, milepost 105.21. We wait around for, well, longer than I would have expected, and finally we get an eastbound potash train, CP 604 East. It had been over an hour since CP 604 East had passed, so we decided to move to Sapperton, and right after we got off the SkyTrain, we were greeted with a southbound BNSF train. This train was led by BNSF 5366, a C-44-9W.
Thank you.
BNSF 5366's tail cleared the signals, they changed to a green. Clear for a CNQ-143, CN-2838 North.
Saucy.
On the end of CNQ-143 was a red distributed braking Bosch car. These Bosch cars are designed to keep the air fresher flowing throughout the train and are very common during the winter months. After the northbound had cleared, CNQ-118 South could proceed onto the Fraser River Bridge. Here he is, going through Sapperton. Thank you. end of CNQ 118 South, cleared with another raking boxcar. I'd gotten word of a dual CREX, two DC Givos, and another CREX leading a CN southbound transfer intermodal train. I thought this would be directly after Q118, however I was wrong. CP5013, CP889, was first. It's still early February, so it gets dark relatively early. As the light fades, so does the quality of the photos, so my apologies for the amount of noise in the next few clips and in some of the photos. With the last bit of light, CN 2795 could proceed south.